I'm Toby and this is Sea Life.
We're going to start working on adding the battery to this. Since I just bought the battery for this thing and we're going to install it today. Take this cover off. Next cable is our positive cable. All right, y'all. You all have to know, my wife actually did a little mechanicing work today. That's like way out of her category. But she put the washer and the nut on that for me because I have big hands and they don't fit in tiny places. But she has a lot smaller hands. She's gorgeous, though. I appreciate my baby so much. All right, so we got that on there. I just need to tighten up that positive cable on that side. Okay, tighten this one up. No. And there's the, and we just need to run the positive cable up there. Lock washer and the nut. Huh. ground cable. Okay, that one's on. Great. Looks like we got it. There. Now let's see if this sucker turns over. What do you think? Yep, sure does. Alright, now let's put the cover back on. Oh yeah, the cover goes on much easier that way. On what?
You know that little iron piece that came off that gym set that you were using to...
That's over the whole barn.